Hi, my name is Blake, and I read the book Revolutionary War on Wednesday by Miracle Osborne. This book is about two kids named Jack and Annie that go back to the time of the Revolutionary War. And they meet a special person, which is the general of the army. And he thinks that they are spies. You'll have to read the book then to find out what happens next. Recommendations. On a scale from 1 to 10, I'd give it 9. This book is a very good book.